Alrighty. Ready to tumble. That's what we are. Alrighty, so let's switch over to in-game here. Sorry about that delay in my start of my stream tonight. Had some technical difficulties with connecting to Twitch. The official DDO stream keys are a little bit out of whack tonight. Hopefully Cordovan will be fixing them tomorrow. I anticipate he will be. Alright, let's see here. I am in the official Slack channel here, or Discord channel if you want to pop in and say hi. Let's see here, we're sitting... I didn't grind all this character. So we got a lot of XP to get. A lot of work to do tonight. So let's hide content I don't own. Looks like a cry for help, but that's pay to play. Oh, but I have it. Oh, I don't want to run that yet. That's level 15. I have an action point to spend. Archmage Specialization 4. That gives us Fire Shield. I'll also pick that up. Got a cold version and a hot version. Oh, this is buggy today too. All right, let's see here. What do we have in the quest compendium? So, sort by level, scroll down. We want level 10 and above, or 9 or 10. Search in the cult was a 9. Tempest, Gyros. Like we've done all the 10s that we get for free. There was a lot of lower level stuff that we skipped. But it doesn't grant a lot of XP at this level, so we are going to work on the 11s, which looks like we have the enemy within. Only 11 left. So let's just throw up a Tempest Spine, start there. I'm gonna swap out these batteries on this. Wireless mouse here. If that makes a difference. Not really. Let's see here if I can find me a notepad. I'm guessing that my mouse issue just has to be related to not having anything solid. That's usually a help. Table's kind of dirty, I'm using it on. That seems a little better. Can't hear my in-game sounds, and neither can I really. See if I can figure that out. Everything's muted for some reason. There we go. Much better. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Let me see if I can pull it up on my phone now. Seemed to be working on my end. Hello. How are you tonight? Hello. Yep, looks like it's working. We have relic. Can I get a share, please? Thank you much. Yes, I went the long way around, but whatever. My mouse is still acting up despite having new batteries and a solid, clean surface to work on. Over here, over there, over flying through the air. Help if I go to the right quest, right? Fourteen, I should be saving this too, but whatever. You know what, this mouse thing is driving me nutty. And I have a way to fix that. Grab a good old-fashioned wired mouse to use for a bit. Not much more responsive, but okay. Chat room tonight. Ah. Yes, I like my user interface loud typically. We can turn that down. Actually, this wired mouse is worse than the wireless one. Where's the cookies when I need them?
Seems to cause the walls in here to sweat profusely. Elementals meander between the pillars of earth and the pools of lava in this cavern. The heat here is almost unbearable. Musty odor of burning incense fills this passage.
This will give us another bubble anyway.
Beyond appears to be a temple hewn from the earth itself, a large, uncovered portal inside.
All inventory slots are full. Apparently, I should have spilled and repaired before I started. Blue Queen must be in the room. Where'd this cookie come from? Did you seed me? Yeah! One shot with the disintegrate. A beholder can do it, why can't I? Yo mama. Yo damn mama. Cooldowns on these SLAs is rough. And where's the last one at? Over there.
Statues of crowned dwarves line the wall within this room.
That annoys me when people do that. Oh well. Next. Don't worry about it, Titan. Here, have a cookie. No fire. It doesn't matter, Titan. Don't worry about it. The bigger thing is going to be for me to get the archive uploaded, because I forgot that I don't keep a local copy on my own for personal streams. Hopefully it's not broken on Twitch's end. Brand new headset. I doubt it's that it's on its way out. Could be something else, though. Yeah, I hear funky things in my hand too, but I don't know what's going on with that. Next. Can't get them through the wall, I guess they're too far away. We gonna go for the 150 kills? A sizable amount of XP. I'm hungry. Hey Titan, what are you gonna cook me? You gonna make me a sandwich? Let me see here. Where's the switch for the for my fan to crank it to high? It's already on high. All right.
The crisis is over for now.
We have some leftovers. Ellie going to Red Robin and getting fries and getting a couple extra orders of the bottomless fries and taking them home. And then I work at Subway, so I get to take home leftover meatballs sometimes. And leftover meatballs on top of garlic fries is really yummy. Meatballs and french fries from Red Robin. Yum! Alright. Notepad doesn't help much either. Oh, they've completed the optional. Take it we're not doing the optional. Random is on Luna. More points here to spend. A couple tabs and arcane blast is good. Light cinder, grab our arcane blast, throw that up in there. Slide that in there. Missile, force missile, chain missile. Okay. Magic missile, arcane bolt, chain missile, arcane blast. Be sure to give me a follow. Oh, I got the wrong icon. Oop, meatballs ready. Hey, cool. I didn't know I could do that. Over here, over there, over flying through the air. Overwatch, underpants, you wanna dance.
Sorry.
Apparently Arganesson is kind of slow right now. Here we go again. Okay. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I don't know why the Ataraxia has Dreaming Dark music. Excuse me.
Scaffolding and heavy reinforcement make it clear that this area is of high value to the Duergar.
Thank you. I certainly do wish there was a navigate button. You just have to tell it to navigate to some place you've already been before.
Disturbingly silent.
Nope, that's not the one I want. There's the lighthouse. Be there in just a second, outside.
This tucked away cave entrance has etchings on the doorway that read, "For Devourer."
Here I come to save the day. Super Shoe is on his way.
The lever here has been smashed.
Titan, he's our boy. If he can't do it,
subject to blackmail. This tucked away cave entrance has etchings on the doorway that read, "For the Devourer."
Radio good, chap. Guess I'll go repost my Tempest Spine for now. No, I hate it when I do that. I'm feeling too exhausted to go too much further tonight. I am singing in the rain. Singing in the rain. I'm singing, but it's not raining. So I don't know what I'm talking about. Singing in the tub? No. Rub-a-dub-dub? No. Shut up, shoo! Yeah. If only it was true. Sorry. I'm getting really bored. In case you couldn't tell. Why do they do this to me? Alright, so can I drag this in here? For that. Oh, I can get that one. Interesting. That in there. That. None of those are there. None of them are here. None of them are there. None of them are in my underwear. Security. Oh my. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know. What are you chatting? Hey! Aww. A baby burrito princess. I don't know, but I've been told shoemaker's mighty old. Try the Tempest Spine thing again. Ooh, I can turn in P and K while I wait. P is here, K is there. Coin Lords are flying through the air. I am so tired. I need to do at least one more quest, though. if not two. I need to reach 760k, so I need 27 more k. And then I'm just going to call it and do the last level next week. Level 14 next week, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to push for level 13 this week, and then 14 next. I am just too tired tonight to stay up long enough to accomplish completing 13 and 14 tonight. She needs rests. Queenie will yell at me if I try to stay up until 4 o'clock in the morning getting level 14. She does that. Especially on Arganesson, it seems to be really uninvolved tonight. Hey, more backspace! Ugh! See? I told you she'd yell at me. Yeah, gonna come tuck me in and make me? I do! Still waiting for it to happen. Another tab of bank space. Oh my! That's a nice craftable. Wow, impressive. I don't have any more stones, do I? No, no more XP stones. True Dark Eye? Sure, Kai! That's funny. The Shooter Kai won't even play with me. Shatter Kai. Version of Shu. Hence, Shooter Kai. Haha! I know, I come up with some of the worst puns ever. Good life. It's the way it's gotta be. Three turbine points. Oh, what's this week's freebie? Let's find out. Oh, another treasure hunter's elixir. Treasure Hunt 1. Aw, Purple Heart. She knows me. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She brings donuts and coffee. She must loves me. Over here, over there, over in your dirty hair. Hey, CSIs and Robo. It's funny. She was here, she was bored. About to fall over on the floor. Yeah, that didn't rhyme. Even my headset's yelling at me, going ding, ding, ding. Telling me my battery's about to die. My pretty pink cable. Horrible. Server's not dead though. There's lots of people here. Guess he made it back. Was it good? What did you have? Macaroni and cheese. For supper, man. Tell me now. Why won't you tell me?
Scaffolding and heavy.
Oh, flippin' tired.
Is of high value to the Duergar. Seeps into the earth. The Durgar will not enjoy hauling more water from the springs across the island. Durgar will have no choice but to dig by hand.
First person perspective doesn't work for me.
Three pipes are connected to the frame of this door. They are scalding to the touch.
Hurry up.
The deepest furnace room stores the most valuable mining supplies.
Oh, come on. I want to go get that rem chest. Chest, not even a rem chest. Oh well.
Destroyed, the mining effort will be crippled for some time. The fires of the third furnace are snuffed out. A rusty squeal echoes from the base of the mine's central shaft.
Thank you.
scaffolding and heavy reinforcement make it clear that this area is of high value to the Duergar.
Need about 17k to level up. Said hiding in plain sight next. This old man, he played one, he played knick-knack on his thumb with a knick-knack paddywhack, gibber-dog-a-bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on his shoe with a knick-knack paddywhack, gibber-dog-a-bone. This old man came rolling home. I should get a level 12 healing higher. been in there holding the bag. I'm gonna grab a hire quick. I'm squishy. Heal, cure, DVs, and raise dead. Sounds good. Take one of those. There we go. p.m.
Tracks lead to this wall and then stop abruptly.
Thank you.
Gotta sneak. There we go, I feel better.
You hear the rasp of stone against stone from somewhere above, as if a massive barrier is moving aside. Salvageable.
Might as well try not.
Thank you.
of water from above makes the ladder slippery and difficult to climb. Smugglers, or they drove him out of town. Agents of the Horror are overseeing Hazardous security. Steps to the northern wall.
Could happen.
Judging from the thick cobwebs in the hallway beyond, this gate was closed for good reason. Sounds of scurry and rats are gone now, replaced by an eerie silence.
Hey, Seedrum. There you go. I'm gonna go back and try my higher.
The cold water below looks uninviting, but it's the only way through.
I can't swim until it's done anyway, so.
To find another way to Hazardil's lair.
Well, if you have underwater breathing, you can just time it. Oh, bathroom break.
Drips from your body as you climb out from the water. air here smells fresh and clean. An entrance to the outdoors must be close. Debris litters the water, the remnants of trash swept down into the sewers. Powerful enough to cut to ribbons. Storm reaches. This must be how Hazadil moves his cargo, right under the nose of Harbormaster Zinn. This room is filled with stolen explosives. Each barrel is marked Sharpwood Construction. He can shed some light on its contents.
Arrived. I touched this lava before understanding that it burned. This hideaway may keep the orcs safe, but there is no land big enough for my kind. Our safety must be carved out by sword and blood. What blood have I shed? My memories are lost. Fortified this area and put it to good use. this dragon looks. How base is my reflection in its side. Would that I could bathe myself in fire here. This pain I feel would wash away, along with my flesh. What is his story? Did he remember his childhood? His friends? Did the lust for blood and war consume his thoughts as well? wretched world, and worth it. Bring about suffering. To avoid. The crater here will drive you mad, and only death will bring peace. When I look upon this battlefield, giants have done great evil. I feel it in my gut. I fear we will do evil again if we are not stopped. This land is steeped in mystery. Who created such a place? And why? Be at peace, my kin, for my actions will wipe away all our pain. pensive form scans the thronging crowd. She is searching for heroes. Heroes able and willing to face an unknown foe in the ancient ruins of Giant Hold.